station too. You had to hold that test tube in the heat, in the plane, to get the reaction to start and to continue. Once you take it out of the plane, the reaction stops. Up here, when you did the magnesium, you put it in the plane to get things started, but then you could take it out of the plane, and if it didn't stop, it kept going until the magnesium went down.
Geometry, wait, you already know how to do it all. We just got to put it together. Bryce, you writing this down?